So police in Seattle are on the lookout for packages stolen from a semi truck that rolled over on I-5 last week. The truck rolled while trying to avoid a crash near Northgate Friday night. It hit the barrier, and that's when it rolled. And State Patrol says people actually stopped on the freeway and took some of these packages. Many of them were caught on camera doing this. So if you have any information about this, call State Patrol.